That's life.
Okay, I was gone for a minute, but I'm back now. Sit the fuck back down.
I think the most logical thing to do is to start painting logic.
From Section 8 welfare, domestic violence, you know, seeing my mother being beaten, bloodshed on the floor, killers, murderers, drug dealers in and out of my house, I always saw this and said, this is not the way to be. And despite all the negativity that I grew up, I promised myself that I would do my best to be a force of positivity, and not only in my life, but in others, and always do my best to remain a gentleman. No matter what, I will always stay positive. And I think even in my darkest and most hardest of times have I found myself doing that. Because if I fall in and succumb to the negativity of this world, then they win.
You are watching a master at work.
That's what you all been waiting for, ain't it?
My advice here is interaction with your peers and collaborate.
The people who fail in life at the things that they want to do, they always give a reason or an excuse to why they can't do it. You know, I would, but, or I want to, but I can't because, you know, and there's always this, like, at the end of the day, you have to do it. I came from nothing. I did it because I said I was gonna do it, and I'm gonna continue to do it. I'm gonna act, I'm gonna write novels and books and movies, and, you know, I'm gonna do my best to be the best husband and father I can be, and, you know, so there's so much more, but I'm gonna do it.
It's up to us to spread that positivity, and I'm just doing my best to lead by example.
Not worrying about acceptance or what other people think or this or that, or like, fuck all the race shit. Just tell your story, be you, and you know, don't ask for forgiveness, you know?
Painting complete. Check it out.
Love and positivity. Follow your dreams. Do what you love in life, whatever that might be.
And I think that's what it really comes down to.
You are watching a master at work.